Hi, I'm Danny DeJesus, CEO of Special Olympics Rhode Island. For the past 4 months, the athletes of Special Olympics Rhode Island have been on the sideline, and they want to return to the athletic fields. In order to do so, we must provide a safe environment. So I'm asking all of my fellow Rhode Islanders, wear your mask, continue to social distance. We've done a great job the last 4 months. Let's continue to do so. Let's crush COVID-19.